It's the 15th of October in 2015. We had a lot of rain here last night, which should be because October is supposed to be the heavy month for rain here in Nicaragua. So I'm going to take a little trip here and show you where we're building a little storage shed for tools and things for the young man that takes care of our yard and pool. So we're out on the deck right now overlooking the Pacific Ocean, and our table here of course is really wet, so we'll go ahead and enter from the deck into the dining room and the storage area, which in Spanish is called a bodega, is under this dining room. So we'll go on out of the dining room, and here's the